It's Scott, the running back. It's kind of a pistol formation. Here's Jefferson back, looking deep. Left side man wide open. It's LaFell. And Rashad Jones catches up to him, but it's a first down LSU at the 15-yard line.
Stretch the width of the Georgia defense and then attack inside.
Georgia Tech won that game, last regular season game against the Bulldogs. Here's third and four, just inside the 10. Jefferson looks in the corner for Dixon, the tight end. It's intercepted. And they will run it out. How about this decision? Unwise. Wow. Brandon Boykin. Third and short, double tight end set. Hand off to the second man through, and that should be enough to give LSU a first down. Scott gets the handoff and heads left. Breaks a tackle. Yeah. Might have a first down at the 20-yard. First down, 10, LSU. Scoreless game. Play fake. Jefferson, watch out from behind. He gets it free, and is it caught inbounds?
Man, what a catch.
I think it is. Tolliver last week. Some thoughts that they might change. They do not. So the holder is Joey Capel. This is a 24-yard field goal for Josh Jasper. Snap is good. Hold is down. Kick is up. And he knocks it home, and LSU grabs and her life in Knoxville with the University of Tennessee. Here's Cox, deep right side. Man coverage, the adjustment. How about that? Patrick Peterson, A.J. Green. 27-yard.
Oh, no, they just...
Third and eight.
They're probably tweeting while they're watching the game.
And that one's not going to be enough.
And he's not out there.
Here's Jefferson rolling right, pulls up, and got it to LaFell. First down at the 30. Well, I'm sure Tracy Wolfson is option. Jefferson, pitch. Baby! Rashad Jones. From 42 yards out. The hold from Joey Capel. Up. Oh, this hooks inside. Yes. 6'4", started in high school at 180, played at 190 last year. He weighs 210 now. On the sweep right side, this is Samuel. Oh boy, you get the idea that the Bulldog goal line stand last week in the rain in Starkville, they held off Mississippi State by four. Here's Jefferson rolling right, pulls up. Oh, he's got a man open. It's Tolliver. Tolliver at the 20, 35. And down at the 31-yard line, Rashad Jones. Now they back off. It's a little confusion for the offensive set. Jefferson goes right side. Drills it for the tight end, Dixon, first down.
Doesn't Jefferson look most comfortable when he's throwing the ball?
Yeah, November. That's way more than anybody needed to hear. Oh, wow. My gracious.
The ball was up.
This place will erupt if this is short.
You know, the defensive tackles did a great job there. Yeah. How about that? You know, I didn't like the formation at all because the only...
LSU brings four. Cox goes left side. Whoa. It's bobbled and then recovered by incomplete. 10 of 13 in the ball game. Left side. Caught by Mitchell. T-Bob Hebert is the center.
Georgia playing safe.
And off to Scott. Close. I don't think so.
Uh-uh. You know, I mean.
11 out of the gun. Jefferson. Scott blocking help. Not much, though, from the other side. Third and 19. Jefferson in jail, down at the one.
Chad Jones helping on Green to the top of the screen.
Mm-hmm. Looks that way, fires deep, got him open. A.J. Green at the 13-yard line.
size. Number 84, defense. Tennessee Pine, first down.
Well, this would...
See the turnovers per game. They've yet to turn it over. Here's Cox going in the end zone. Up and incomplete. Contact, but no flag. Perry Riley, number 56.
And went to the receiving.
State in the rain last week. Here's his attempt. No. Georgia on the board. Oh, my gosh. Well, here, Champ Bailey. They expect a lot from Brandon Smith before his career is over. He's one-on-one. And Brandon Smith on cue. Jones comes up, talks to Cotrera, now goes back. Cox deep in the middle. Has his man, Orson Charles, number 7, the freshman tight end.
Hawkins on A.J. Green. They're not going to play man.
Across the middle. Tavares King. Danny McCray makes the tackle at the 15-yard line. Now he's good back in the backfield. Cox, Shepard, pass. Caleb King, first and goal. Now King comes out to the left side. Blitz, Cox at the goal line. Short.
Yep, fourth down. What do you do? Mark Richt, counting everybody out. Remember, he snapped one down.
King and two fullbacks. Play action. Into the end zone. Touchdown, Sean Chappas. One drive. We can go ahead. Into the double coverage, and LaFell can't hang on. Prince.
Just four rushing.
Cox, a lot of time. And he throws it away. It's going to be ruled an incomplete pass.
Wow, that could have been a safety. Intentional.
Announced that this morning. And Curran was so touched by the story of Herzlich that he asked if he could wear the sticker. He's the only player to do so. Here's a flag and a big play for high formation. Cox after the play fake, throws it, A.J. Green out to the 34, that 20-yard gain.
He got me.
Three-man rush by LSU, and the flip out in to the left side. That's Caleb King, number 4. Georgia brings 4. Jefferson nailed as he lets it go, but it's caught. First down, huge first down. Three-man rush again. They come. Screen pass. Scott across the 50. Second and 3. Jefferson chased. Escapes it. Whoa, big, big play. Dixon sets up to the left side. The handoff in the middle to Scott. Touchdown, LSU.
And they're going to go for 2.
A year ago. And they will go for 2. Jefferson rolls to his right. Nope. Rennie Curran, who else?
Down.
Under 2 to go. LSU brings 4. Cox, Tavares King, wide open. Caught and dropped at the 15. And they must score a touchdown. Second and 10. Cox in the corner, man for man. Caught.
What a play.
A.J. Green.
What a play.
Wow. How proud those parents are. Cox, too high. So, 13. This will be Trendon Holiday. Flag is down. Holiday is not.
There's a flag.
How big is this flag back at the 12-yard line?
But of course you don't want your kicker to go for 50 yards. Will they get a quarterback draw?
Scott, a little run. Whoa! Here goes Scott. Touchdown, LSU. In a moment. Jefferson. Wow! Good! Who else? Brandon LaFell.
Great touch.
Right side. Intercepted.
Was he out of bounds? Yeah, I think it's,
it's
going to be incomplete.
Incomplete. You get the idea.
Thank you, Lord. Is that what he said?
He could have. Take a knee. This one's in the book. LSU wins here for the first time in 22 years. Downs in the final 2 minutes and 3 seconds. And LSU wins it.